Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem in profit and loss. Friends, problem is given in the description box. Please go through the problem first. See friends, here I am taking the cost price of apples as 600, that is multiple of 60. The LCM of 5, 4, 3 is 60. So I am taking a multiple of 60, say 600. But it is given as 3600. So in the final answer, let us multiply by 6. We will get the correct answer. See friends, say the cost price 600. Friends, he wants an overall profit of 27%. So 27% overall profit means, 6 into 27, 162. So 600 plus 162, 762. So he has to realize 762 rupees, of which friends, one fifth of 600 means 120. 120 he sold at a loss of 10%. So minus 12. So 120 minus 12, 108. Again. One fourth of the remaining, 600 minus 120, 480. One fourth of 480, 120. So this 120 is sold at again 5% loss. 520 is 26s. So minus 6. So 120 minus 6, 114. So he realized 114. And 2/3 of the remaining, 600 minus 240, 360, 2/3 of 360, 240. So this 240, he sold at a profit of 15%. 00 cancel, 5 2s, 5 3s, 2 12s, 12 3s, 36. So I am adding, this is profit. So 240 plus 36, 276. So these three amounts he realized. He has to realize 762. He realized this three amounts, 18, 9, 498 he realized. Now the balance he has to realize. The balance amount he has to realize to get 762 profit is 792 minus 498, that is equal to 12 minus 8, 4, 15 minus 9, 6, 6 minus 4, 2, 262 rupees he has to realize for 600 rupees, but actual cost price is 3600, so I am multiplying with by 6, so 6 4 is 24, 6 6 is 36 plus 2, 38, 6 2 is 12 plus 3, 15. 1584 is your answer, friends. Thank you.